This is Joe the camel. He's 3 years old. I've had him since he was a baby.
Charlie Sorce has a love of exotic animals.
He's a big, gentle giant.
He legally owns a camel, zebra, emus, and now one escaped wallaby.
He's not harmful. He won't hurt anybody. If they can catch him, just grab him by the tail.
Sorce owns two other wallabies, one albino and one brown that looks similar to the missing marsupial. He says the escapee got out earlier this week, and the community's been on the lookout ever since.
The wallaby was in a pen here like this. He got out underneath the gate and started running around and went out another gate and out in the pasture and went up the road, I guess. He's looking for it to stretch his legs.
Sorce says the wallaby was spotted near Route 430 by Findlay Lake. And Kelly Thornton, owner and operator of Small Town Shelter, has been helping to get the word out through their Facebook page.
Well, it wasn't so crazy for me because I knew that they were out here. It was more people's responses to the fact that there was a wallaby on the loose that really got my attention.
But Sorce feels confident that his wallaby will be found soon.
Somebody will find him, somebody will see him, and they'll call us. He'll go in somebody's barn or somebody's garage or something. They'll close the door, you know, and lock him in there, and they'll call me up because everybody around here knows everybody, and we'll probably get him back. If not, oh well. He's going to live a cold winter, but he won't. He'll find us someplace warm, so I'm sure he'll go into somebody's building.
Now, Sorce says he has fixed the gate that the wallaby here escaped from, and he wants to let people know that wallabies are nocturnal, so if you see it, it'll likely be around dusk or after dark. If you do spot the escapee, make sure to call that small town shelter at 716-224-2244. We'll also have that number on your screen and on ErieNewsNow.com. Live in the studio, Tom Kowalski, Erie News Now.